Vancouver needing just a draw to advance. 54th minute, ball played into the area. Yashir Pinto gets a piece of it. The assist to Bobcat. 1-0 Edmonton. Edmonton down 2-1 on Aggie. 74th minute. Sebastian Letou controls the ball, fires it in. And Letou. Tied at 1, 3-1 on aggregate. 87th minute, off a free kick. Letou gets his head on it. Letou. Vancouver wins 3-1. 5-1 on aggregate.